Hannah, I couldn't imagine this time today being any more amazing than it is, and I'm so grateful for this moment with you. I know that God has brought us together with his divine timing and has placed us here right now. I love that your name means grace because you are proof of God's unmerited favor in my life. And why I wanted to marry you on my birthday, you are his gift to me.
Oh, went to a concert in Cloquet, and this guy showed up, and Hannah pointed him out right away. She's like, that's the guy who's been stalking me on Facebook. You know, later on, I found out that that same night, Hannah heard a voice inside God telling her that she was going to meet her husband that night.
Justin's the kind of best friend that will fly across the country and help you move. He'll also drive 2 hours in a thunderstorm, fully suited, to your home to give you a hug when a phone call isn't enough. And he'll also knock doors selling internet service together, praying just for healing with people on their doorsteps.